Rtruth Vs Y2J, Money in the Bank qualifying match. The mid card. Money in the Bank qualifying match. It is not. Oh shit, Carl Brecker! What is that? No, real break! Aren't you got him? What is that? One, two, three, and aren't you got the win? Just like that!
Just like he did a Seth Rollins! Damn!
Seconds. Damn. Rtruth got the win and moving on. He's going to the Money in the Bank ladder match in Las Vegas. The mid-card Money in the Bank ladder match. We're going to have three Money in the Bank matches in Las Vegas. Whoever wins will cash in that Money Man contract on the Intercontinental title, the United States title.
What else? That's it. That's it.
Money in the Bank qualifying matches will continue.